I'm a Celebrity 2017, fuming December wades in on Ant and Joe Swash feud bunch of s. Declan Donnelly slammed I'm a Celebrity. Extra Camp presenter Joe Swash last night amid his so-called feud with Anthony McPartlin. The I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Presenter appeared furious when Joe's co-host Scarlett Moffat banned him from partaking in the Poll of Judgment game. Scarlett, 27, began, "Sorry December, but again your name doesn't really go in the pun, so you'll not guess." Abruptly interrupting her, December, 42, fumed, "Don't I even get a guess?" To which she replied, "Sorry, no. It's not my decision." Waving his arms in disbelief, a disappointed December jokingly branded the Extra Camp crew a bunch of s, before the entire team burst out laughing. December's sudden outburst comes after viewers speculated that Joe, 35, and Ant, 42, are secretly bickering behind the scenes. On Sunday night's show, Ant took a swipe at Joe, who urged viewers to watch his ITV2 show. Speaking to viewers at home, Joe said, "Stick with them for a party," before the camera panned to Ant, who groaned, "Ugh, sounds awful." When December quizzed Joe on the two being seemingly at war, he replied, "I just think there's a fine line between not liking someone and finding them very horny." Fans of the show were quick to pick up on the feisty comment, with one saying, "What is going on between Ant and Joe? Proper not happy with each other. Hash I'm a celeb." Ant's reaction to Joe Swash talking about the ITV2 show. Bet this is his reaction every time he realizes he has to work with Swash. Hash I'm a celeb, added another. The third posted, "Joe Swash's days are numbered on Hash I'm a celeb, especially when Ant adds to his contracts that he will only do next year if Joe is given his P45.